It worked. Oh, I'm so glad to see you.
Kira, how do you feel? Do you know where they imprison you?
No. They move me from place to place. If it were not for Gundahar...
I do not trust him, Kira. Who is he and what links him to you?
He believes he owes me something. Maybe he does. But no matter. I have warned you, and for that I am grateful.
Warn me? Kira, the only thing that I want is your freedom. I will do what I must, even if it means bowing to their will.
Did they tell you what they want?
It seems to be some kind of mission.
They lied. Those people, and chiefly that Reist, are looking for something that once belonged to our family.
I prithee, sister, not that old legend again, how we are cursed and such nonsense.
Brother, listen. I am serious. It must not fall into their hands.
Kira, if those people believe in that tale, it means that they are stupid as those who invented it. I have no desire to speak harshly of our ancestors, but we both know they were not the most reliable people in the world.
I have spoken much with Gundahar, and I tell you this, brother. Do not think lightly of all this.
Then speak, Kira. What do you wish me to do?
You do not have to believe that the relic has any power, but it must be destroyed. Speak with Gundahar. He will tell you more.
If these be your wishes, sister, I shall speak to this Gundahar. However, if he cannot give me a solution to this, I shall not put your life at risk because of an old legend. Can you tell me why these locations seem to work again?
You know what they used to say, that it was the sign of the taint. I do not know how it came about, but one day I felt the energy of the nodes again, just as it was when we were children.
Strange. I felt nothing.
Oh, they come. I must go. They must not realize that we can speak with one another.
But how shall I find you, Kira?
There is a strong node south of Talmont. I will show you the way. And brother, it matters not what they want of you. Do not do it. The price is too high.